fire we start?
After the center
floor. Where them police is? What time it happened?
11.
11? Anybody injured?
After 12.
After 12.
I didn't really watch the time.
Anybody injured? Dead?
No, nobody
died?
Yeah, somebody died, but they don't want nobody to inside. I did quite a many and I have to go with my bag to go. It's a body there.
It has a body?
It's
a an adult or a child?
I don't know who. But it has, they're saying who, but it has somebody.
Where you living? Upstairs? Upstairs? Which? But this, so the action is in which part? Upstairs? Nikkei. Officer, anybody died?
Yes, adult male.
An adult male. Yeah, they block it.
What,
everybody passing up and down? As a tenant, I tell me what happened here.
I said off camera. Na?
Oh shit. Go ahead.
My name is Steve Dookie. I am a tenant downstairs in this building. I run in the barbershop. About lunchtime-ish. While trimming in the barbershop, we keep smelling some kind of plastic and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And when I came outside about half an hour later, the whole building on top was on fire.
Somebody must be burning some more rubbish.
Yeah, boy.
How many
oldest man is
this? Mm-hmm, the guy?
75.
Yeah. 75?
Yeah, he said it. He has Mr. Mack. He has more than
Mr. what?
Mr. Mack.
Mr. Mack.
The correct name is from Linton Mack or something.
He's not a Californian.
No.
They have a Mack to the same Californian.
No, no, no. So I came outside when I see the smoke now. But the shop open. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I pull up, I take my phone, here he goes.
So you said the guy who died is 71 years old.
75
years old.
Yeah.
What ethnic group?
He's a mixed breed.
Yeah, Douglas. Yeah,
you can have
red. Red.
Yeah, you can have red stuff.
Of course.
You can have color like this in general. You can
have.
71. But he's a resident.
Yeah, he's a resident. He's a resident.
He's not for a regular partner when he kept him. When you first come, I think he's pulling out here.
Pay attention to that. I'm not moving up.
Is
these many at the Watson?
Yeah.
Them are the good.
Yeah. Their group.
So you see them.
Undertakers.
The guy in the back.
Downstairs?
Yes. I have a short, that guy with a great t-shirt and a short pants. Very simple looking. He's the owner. That is my hair. You must put him on the table.
Yeah. I will get a shot at the owner of the building.
He must be hiding. You might have.
Please spell it.
Errol Ramsaran.
I understand you're the owner of the building.
Yes, I am.
Would you be able to tell us what happened from the orange?
Well, what happened, we just saw smoke coming from the apartment, and then it was just engulfed the whole place, so we called the fire service, we called the police service. They responded and, you know.
Okay, so you were around the area?
Yes, I was home.
So you live in the building?
Yeah, I live on the top floor. Now, well, right now we have no power in the building, and the building, as you can see, is a large building, and it is different areas have electricity for different meters. So I don't know if we could get power in some section of the building, so at least for residents, so you know, so at least we could get some normalcy, you know. I don't know, roughly maybe 150,000 or something. Yes, because the first four apartments, well, they lost, they more or less, I think they would lost almost everything, you know? Yeah.
Would you be staying in the room, or if you have
something
to play? I'm going with the band thing and a little food and drink glass.
It's
quiet. It's a well.
Them still upstairs, what?
I went there, they come out here.
I went and
they come out here. The black man.
Nah, that the one who just passed up there. They are coming to the basket. Look upstairs, what? Passing there. Come in, Otto.
You should run the video to that on a Bluetooth. Yeah, let me bring it out the DM.
Dead man coming out.
Name,
yeah.
The name is Mack. The man who
dead
is Mack? Yeah.
Big Mack or what?
Big Mack.
Big Mack.
How old he is?
About 65, 70.
Nah, he's about 85.
And the guy on his.
Hello.
Mack.
And that
Come in, come in. Winston, you're in the shot. Winston, you're in the shot. Rock show. But do you live there too?
No, I
just mentioned it myself.
Mack was living there. He was over here.
Who?
My same mother, Mack. He was living there.
Uh-huh. How old is he?
75.
75 years.
Hold there up.